Color by Numbers Advanced Coloring. And it's by Binden. And I wanted to show you a picture of what it looks like. So there's a whole bunch of numbers and your color guides right here for each number. You color that number, whatever color it is. And it's going to be fun because it's going to take you a while and you don't know what's going to, you know, what kind of pattern or what kind of picture is going to come out. So I think that's fun. Okay, he wants his train. So we got him a blind bag, the only one, last one they had. Thomas Train Mini blind bag, and we collect them, and we're going to open it right now. We have a lot of these guys. It's a new one. It's number 3, and it's Henry. We don't have Henry, so this is a new one for us. Let's see if we can focus here. Replacement bolts, and then I'm gonna try one of these halogen this is a 8.7 ounce bag. It's a pretty good size bag. And this is the traditional savory. This is the only flavor I saw there. I know that they have more, but I haven't seen any more. I got Boogie some socks. These are really cute. They have little skulls on them. Then they have stripes, and then just black and white. But he always needs socks, and his feet are growing. So we're getting four to six now instead of three. He's just a big boy in general. Then I also got him a pack of the green ones, which it's the neon green, a gray, and a regular green. And then I got two packs of the Sunbeam AA batteries. And those are also always needed in the house. We go quite fast with our Xbox controllers. Yes, honey? Oh, well, you're going to have to wait. I don't know where it is. He threw his train. But that is actually all we have this time for our haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like us, please give us a thumbs up. And if you want to see more, please subscribe. Look, I can say it now. That's crazy, right? We've come a long way together. Until next time, guys. Have a great day.